The silting of River Nyamwamba is one of the long-awaited projects by residents and local leaders in Kasese District, considering the havoc that the river causes whenever it floods. According to Dr. Calist Tindi Mugaya, the commissioner in the Ministry of Water and Environment, the emergency maintenance measure will tackle a section of the river to protect major infrastructure such as schools and health facilities.
We are also going to be desilting some sections of the river and protecting them so that when the flood water comes, it doesn't destroy the infrastructure like schools, like hospitals, like roads and bridges, but also that the people are not affected. We call it emergency maintenance measures. These are going to be done on 5.4 kilometers over the river. The river is over 20 kilometers long. So we have only been able to secure funds to work on those 5.4 kilometers, and those are critical sections where we can protect people's lives, infrastructure, schools, hospitals, and things like that.
Tindi Mugaya further asked residents to always protect the environment by planting trees and also not encroach on the river so that it helps them reduce the flooding of water.
Okay.
Then you can remove the silt. You can remove these rocks. But if you don't look at where they are coming from, after 1 week, the river will be full. So that's why we said, can we try also to limit people encroaching on the river? And that's why we're having some work being done around here, protect the catchment and the river bank, but also to help people get their livelihoods improved. And today morning we had the workshop, and I'm sure those who attended the workshop saw what is already being done. And I think we have got, I can say, stamp from the leaders that good work is being done.
Ferigo Kambale, the Member of Parliament for Kasese Municipality, has cautioned the contractors against shoddy works and called for diligence during the execution of the project.
For us today as politicians, we are doing work on Nyamwamba River. Because as long as they see a machine in that water, don't tell people emergency. No, work is being done on Nyamwamba River. Today I've attended the 2 burials, I've already announced. Because I could give a reason why I don't complete on the burial process. We are with guests, we are now working on Nyamwamba. Part 2 of it, the contract sum involved. Emerges, but this is 17 billion. This is not little money, 17 point something billion Uganda shillings. Yes, it is emergency technically, but for us as politicians, work. It is work.
Engineer Yasin, a contractor from Ambitious Company Limited, has assured the residents that they will deliver quality work and on time.
We are the client representative, and as well as we are also representing the client, we will work, supervise, to deliver a quality product. And we are here to do our work and to support the community as well. So our task is to administer our as per the contract agreement. So the current assignment is this 5.4 kilometer, which is identified at 3 hot spots.
High expectations are that if River Nyamwamba is desilted, partly or wholly, the problems caused by the river will be minimized. The project will cost 17 billion shillings and will only tackle 5.4 kilometers out of 20 kilometers of the river. Report by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news in Kasese District.